this is 11.74.
Let me see.
There we go.
The other one, by the way, is
But I could turn it over the other way. Giant iron filing.
17.6.
We could see where the ends of the poles are. There's one right there. And then we go down here. Ow, that hurts. There's the other one.
Now here's a chain of neodymium spheres, little 8mm bead magnets.
It's trying hard to align. But
look what happens if I turn it upside down.
It's the invisible dog. Woo! It wants to turn over because the pole is on the wrong end compared to the
superconducting magnet.
Magic.